हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम शुभम एम चौधरी, लेक्चरर एट के वाक इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मेसी चंदोरी। इन एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 4, एम टू स्टडी मॉर्फोलॉजिकल एंड माइक्रोस्कोपिकल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ सिंकोना बार्क। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, इंटेलेक्चुअल स्किल्स, एबिलिटी टू इंटरप्रेट द टिश्यू कंपोनेंट्स, मोटर स्किल्स, ability to prepare thin transverse section of cinchona bark, to handle and observe instrument and crude drugs correctly, and labeling different components of the cell. Concept: morphological characters. It includes organoleptic characters and extra features. Microscopical characters. It includes observation of important tissue components of transverse section of cinchona bark. And adulterants, it is debasement of genuine crude drugs with proved harmful. Apparatus needed for the experiment: microscope, watch glass, camel hair brush, glass slides, cover slips, beaker, dropper, filter paper, forceps, test tubes, test tube holder, tripod stand, wire gauge, dissecting needle, sharp razor, etc. And chemicals: fluorodecanol, concentrated HCl, iodine solution, glycerin, and crude drug cinchona bark. Synonym of cinchona bark in English: Jesus bark or Peruvian bark. Biological source of cinchona: it consists of dried bark of cultivated trees of Cinchona calyza weed, Cinchona ligeriana, moons, Cinchona officinalis lean, Cinchona succirubra pav. It contains not less than 6% of total alkaloids of Cinchona and belonging to family Rubiaceae. Macroscopy: odor is slight and characteristic, taste and intensely bitter and slightly astringent. Chemical constituents of cinchona: it contains alkaloids quinine, quinidine, cinchonine and cinchonidine. It is used as antimalarial and antipyretic. Allied drugs are cupria bark and Colombian bark. Marketed preparations are cinchona extract and compound cinchona tincture. For today's practical, we need some chemicals and apparatus. This is fluoroglycinol, this is concentrated HCl, and this is iodine solution. These are the watch glasses, this is slide, a Camelin hair blush, forceps, needle, dropper, cover slip, and glycerin water. Ruthenium red solution and Sudan red 3. Because the sample of the crude drug is too hard to get the section, for that we need to boil it for softening of the crude drug. To get a section of the crude drug, transfer the crude drug into watch glass containing water. By using sharp razor blade, take a thin section of the crude drug. Take this thin section to the watch glass containing water. Take more sections. Now select the thinnest section and transfer it to the staining solution using camel hair brush and wait for 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 to 3 minutes, take the section from the staining solution
and add it to the water containing watch glass. Now transfer the section to the watch glass containing water to wash out excess of the stain from the section. Now transfer the section to the glass slide using camel hair brush. Add 2 to 3 drops of glycerin water using dropper to prevent the drying of the section. Now add watch glass on the transverse section using forceps and needle. And remove the air bubbles. Now this slide is ready to observe under the microscope. Now put the slide on the stage of the microscope. And adjust the alignment of the tears under the objectives of the microscope. Now you can observe the transverse section of the crude drug.
The given crude drug is found to be cinchona bark. Thank you.